banheiro.
Start his demo from the right side. Gear down, landing light on, simulating a takeoff because he flies out of Copenhagen Airport. He couldn't land here and now he's simulating a takeoff, starting his demo at this point. Your ears and watch his awesome display. enter. 8 G's. 7.5 G's. Coming up to 7 G's for the next step. Aligning with the runway. Stick 500 feet, flying at about 110 knots towards the public and then aligning with the runway again. This is 25 degrees angle of attack. If you look at our paint scheme, it's orange. If you look really closely on the front and back side, you will see the orange. This acceleration. Still see him. Look at the orange jet go, and there he comes back for the spiral down.
Han har lige været 4-5 km op, og så kommer han ned igen med spiral. Det er helt utroligt, så hurtigt det foregår. Og man har selvfølgelig lukket luftrummet henover også her i Roskilde, for at man kan lave de her numre, uden man kommer op i trafik, hvor alle trafikflyene er. Men er det ikke flot, det der?
Three thousand feet, he's recovering. Now you only see left smoke, and that's because of airflow. He's setting up for the next maneuver. The four-point roll. Two. Dirty roll.